Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time of the day you're watching this video. This is Dr. Eric Tangumonka with IEM Approach, where we inspire, equip, and motivate people to discover God's great potential in them, develop that potential, and take action. You have to do the do for you to get the results. You have to take action. You must deploy if you want to get results. Do you want me to be honest with you this morning? The problem is not the weather. The problem is not your age. The problem is not your skin color. The problem is not your height. The problem is not your level of education. The problem is not your weight. You have to take responsibility. Stop looking for shortcuts. Stop looking for the easy way out. You have to push yourself. Stop complaining. The more you complain, the more you make excuses, the deeper you dig the hole that you are in right now. Why do you want to be pampered when your health is going down the drain? Why do you want to be pampered when your marriage is falling apart? Why do you want to be pampered when your finances are in disarray? Wake up! You are in a war. Wake up! Stop waiting to be pampered. Pick yourself up together and face whatever enemy is in front of you. Take charge of your life. Your health is in your hands. Your finances are in your hands. If you don't take responsibility to fix that marriage, nobody's going to fix it for you. You must put in the work. Stop complaining, stop blaming people, and take responsibility. God bless you. Thank you for watching. Don't complain about the quality of this video. Share it. It's going to bless somebody. Have a fantastic day.